Hi everyone and welcome to Chaos. You all might be wondering, where is Orlita? What is she doing? Why is she not in the video? But guess what? It's her birthday. It's her 21st birthday today. And I thought of making a video on Chaos, obviously, with all of her friends, wishing her a happy birthday. And yeah, that's what it's about. A very, very, very happy birthday, Orlita.
Hi all, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Orlita.
Happiest birthday to my most favorite influencer, Orlita de Silva.
Hey, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Orlita.
Hi, Orlita. A very happy birthday to you.
That's right. Hi, Orlita. Happiest birthday.
Happy 21st birthday, Orlita.
Happy birthday.
Hi Orlita, happy birthday, and I hope you have a great year ahead. And I really don't have time to make video. I'm very lazy. So we are going to meet anyways, and I will tell you everything then. Okay, bye.
I hope ki ye din tera acha jaye, jab bhi lockdown chale fir bhi acha jaye, enjoy kar apne own way mein jaisa bhi possible ho. And mujhe hamesha ek cheez yaad rahegi, jab सीसी के स्टेज पे मेलरॉय ने जो बोर्ड फेंका तेरे मुंह पे, ओ हो बेचारी. पर फिर भी जब भी हम लोग का ग्रुप मिलता था, तेरे तू वो बंदी है जो सब चीज़ अपने फ़ोन में लेके रखी है. आज तक मेरे को सेंड थोड़ा थोड़ा ही किया, लेकिन भेज दे सब. और बाकी तो बहुत मज़ा आया कॉलेज वॉलेज में. एंड होपफुली वी विल मीट सून वंस दिस लॉकडाउन इज ओवर. सो एन्जॉय योर डे, स्टे ब्लेस्ड, गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑलवेज. Enjoy.
21. Seriously, I'll give you like a mentally 12 or a 2. I think I'll go for 2. But have an amazing day. And I'm supposed to be sharing my favorite memory with you. And 19 years is a pretty long time to select a favorite memory. But all the parts where I'm basically annoying you is my favorite memory. Like leaving the door open, calling you a stupid bitch, annoying you for no damn reason, and fighting with you. But you are my favorite sister, even though I just have one. But yeah, anyway, I love you a lot, but not more than I love my clothes, so you need to stop wearing them. And just have an amazing day and an amazing life. And you're a very strong person and very determined in what you do, and I'm proud of you for everything. Bye.
My favorite thing about you are actually so many things. A, you make work seem so easy and so great. There's been nothing but so good working with you. It's not been a very long time since we know each other, but I feel like I've known you forever, and it is so good having you around. So I really hope the lockdown lifts up so we can work together in the office. And I really hope you have a good day. And we need pictures, bro. We don't have pictures. That's like a very sad thing, but we need pictures.
I cannot believe you're 21, my God. I remember how excited you were on your 18th birthday. I hope you have an amazing one. I love you so, so much, and I can't wait to meet you after this lockdown. My favorite memories with you would firstly be in school when we used to hide our food from Grizel and Malaika. And secondly, would definitely be at Jyoti's, laughing at the most lamest things possible or eating dosa in class. And yes, you saving me from all the crows on the road. I can't wait to meet you. Have a great one. Bye. My favorite memory of Orlita and I has to be her just coming over, we ordering food and watching like the most random movies. It is where our comfort zone is and what we always do, watching random movies and ordering food. I love you. Happy birthday, Oz.
I hope you're doing good, and I really wish that your today's day goes amazing and the whole of your year goes really, really great. Thinking about one of the memories with you would be like, we have spent most of the time of college together. We have lived together, be it your house, my house. So all of those times where we used to dress up to go to college together and eat food together would be like, you know, those golden times with you. But if I have to say one thing, the time when you had come over to my house, you remember that time? Yes, you know what I'm talking about. So that was one of the best memories I had with you. And I just hope that you stay safe, you take care, and you enjoy your day.
And I hope you're having a great time. So one of the best memories I think is when the three of us went to Carter's because our lectures were cancelled because of the storm. And we thought that chilling at Carter's in that storm with our umbrellas on the chessboard will be a great deal. I don't know what we were up to, but I think that was one of the best days. I hope the three of us meet soon. Hope you have a great day with all your loved ones.
Best memories with her, I guess I have many memories.
Also, favorite three memories, because they've been all really short memories. Number one would be our Zodiac, outfits inspired by Zodiac Sense collab. Love that collab. P.S. The Dynasty collab has not yet been shot right now, so I know I'll love that more, but yeah. So that's favorite memory number one. Two, it's memory, but not a memory, but a good memory, but a bad memory. Imperial Palace, favorite memory, and also your expression when the infamous accident happened, like when mom, like time threw us for like 2-4 minutes and we just looked at each other and were like, what just happened? That, and number three would be when we're all going to McDonald's and after we're going to Carter Road and we're into the skate park. Yeah, so yeah, those are my favorite three memories. Hope you have a great day and can't wait to meet ya.
Thinking of my favorite memory with you, I can't think of one memory to be very honest with you all, because me and Anjita, we've been together for 2 years now, and I'm just recollecting all of the things that we did together, and it's been crazy, honestly. I will just tell you all one thing. So, I think the whole lockdown has played a very important part in my and Ozida's life and our friendship, honestly. So, I can say everything that happened in the lockdown, every idea that we put together and made videos and chaos, obviously. This baby is, I just think it's going to be a long list. So, I will end it here and I will tell that I wish you have an amazing year. I wish you have friends like us always, and I hope that you achieve everything that you deserve, and I just am excited about the future and our plans together. So, and also this whole thing is my idea, and I just hope that you like this, because I couldn't do anything else for you right now in the lockdown. I couldn't buy you anything, so this is yours, and I know that you will smile.